You are a good boy.
Where is he? Where is Sigurd?
He's alive.
But not with you. Where is he?
Dag, not now. I need to speak with Randvi.
You never found him, did you? Tell us, Eivor! We deserve the truth!
I need to speak with Randvi. Step aside, now!
You never found him, because you didn't look! I see you, Eivor! I know what you are.
Eivor, you come alone. I fear what that means for Sigurd.
I could not find him. That madwoman Fulke, she slipped away, took him to Suthix. We need an army. Call on our alliances. Remind them of their oath to me. We must act before...
Before what, Eivor?
She tortured him, Randvi. Did unspeakable things. Severed his arm and left it as a gift. I fear she means to kill him. Slowly.
Gods.
Stop there, Wolfkist! This ends now.
Dag, turn around and walk away.
Your habits are not my own, Eivor. I do not flee responsibility for the sake of my glory. I stand firm with my people. For many months, I have stood at your side, keeping faith in Sigurd's judgment. Because I believed in him and his vision. Do as Eivor commands, he told me. And I have. Against my better judgment, I did as you have asked me. And where has that left us? Without a jarl? Without a purpose? Watching you chase glory around this land like a spooked hare!
You could have come to me in confidence, Dag, but that offer is gone.
I have no need of it! My mind is fixed! Hear me all! I challenge Eivor for the leadership of this clan until Sigurd is safe home!
Walk away, Dag.
No! We fight to the death!
You spew nonsense, Dag. This is absurd.
Enough! Let the circle be made! I'll make a goblet of your skull!
Please! Please, both of you!
Is that the best you can do? You've gone soft! Pathetic!
Stop!
Fool's path, Dag. This does not need to happen.
A coward to the last.
Have courage, Eivor. I will make it quick. I do not want to do this. Walk away.
Courage, Eivor.
I will make it quick.
See what you do. There's no honor in this.
What do you know of honor that secret is of peace? You suffer at his feet and then leave him to die.
Grant you exile. Leave this place and go with the right.
Spare me your pity and fight!
So be it. You leave me no choice.
Please! Please, both of you!
You could have come with me.
You are a fool, Dag. You see where this got you.
Silence!
If I had any pity, I would not lavish it on this poor fool.
He forced my hand.
Yes, and the cost of disrespect is death. You said it yourself. All he demanded, you gave him. That should be enough. I have no need for one so fragile in my hall of heroes.
He fought for what he believed in. Does that not count for something?
Does it? You killed him all the same. What is the true cost of disrespect? The choice lies with you.
You should not have come to this, old friend. Take this, and fly to Odin's Hall. Whatever you sought in this life, you'll find it in the next. Go to your homes. I will lay him to rest.
Go to your homes!
Dag accused me of betrayal. He accused me of breaking my oath. And this... this is the answer I gave him!
Now you will hear the truth unmanaged. None... none more than me wishes for Sigurd's safe return. You know this. You know this.
All of you!
And I will burn the fields and dredge the rivers of Wessex to find him. That! That is my oath!
That is my oath. Sigurd. You will not be without your Jarl, as I promise.
Dag. You lived as you died, proud and defiant. I cannot begrudge you for that. I miss hearing you tell your stories, old friend. But I remember them well.
Eivor. How do you feel, Eivor?
I would rather not talk about it.
I understand.
I want to see the Alliance map.
What of Essex?
We received a summons from the Elderman and his Lady of Colchester, requesting you specifically for a matter of great secrecy.
Foreboding. And who is this Elderman? One of King Alfred's lackeys?
According to my scouts, he is a man who cares more for his own indulgences than the safety of his people. Approach with care.
I will leave at once.
An alliance in Essex would be invaluable, but go with caution.
Best not to draw attention here. Let's see. There was method to these cuts. Not bandit rabble, but a trained Saxon warrior.
To hell with you!
Thank you. Strike up a tune.
Master!
You lot have not fought a full campaign under Halfdan's banner, I would wager. Let me tell you what it was like. Rarely was there a song of swords when Halfdan set forth. Smart Saxons submitted. The brave were butchered. Soon, his reputation reached the hinterlands, well before the man himself arrived. Saxons awaited him with riches, not steel. Halfdan's march through England was unstoppable. Everyone bows to a king until his back is turned. Even glorious kings who have not known treason will do so in time. Halfdan had to ensure that what was his would remain so. One by one, I saw him entrust his... loyal followers. Until it came to me. Until East Anglia, I accepted my charge. There are those who bemoan not being able to fight and die on the field. Halfdan needed us alive. He knew the better and younger fighters should remain at his side, while his wizened Grendel served as his eyes across these lands.
Green sail!
Take it!
Nice pig.
Pig? You ignoramus. Let you trot us as a hog. And the most unique and singular beauty.
Should I leave you two alone?
Please do. And not for the reasons you are insinuating. You are confusing her delicate nose with your earthy stench.
Some like my smell. So she's a mushroom hog. I've heard of such rare beasts.
Mushrooms? She sniffs out treasure.
Treasure?
Epping Forest is full of it, and Lady Trotters finds it. Ah! She has the scent! Come, I'll show you! There you go, my lovely! Find us riches, and you shall have sweet red berries for supper!
Socks.
Bandits leave them lying around and ladies drawn to their own holy stench. Oh, I lost cause. I'm going for a nap. If Lady runs off, follow her, would you? What she finds, we'll share. The socks are all yours.
Run, lady! Find me something heavy and rich. A fine horde. Good, Lady Trotters, you are the best of hawks. Go, Lady Trotters! Run like Fenrir's on your heels! are a beast to rival Gullinborsti, Freya's beloved golden boar. Did the dwarves make you too? What I wouldn't do for a beast as clever as you are. Protect you, lady. There, good girl. The nasty, smelly thugs won't bother you anymore. No. You will not harm a bristle on this beautiful boar's back.
Wake up. Lady Trotter's found treasure.
Did she now? Well, you must have the knack. She does not take to strangers kindly, do you, girl?
Bandits attacked us, but I took care of them.
Bandits? If you hadn't been there, I dread to think. Please, keep all the treasure. Your payment for my sweet girl's life.
That is an incredible animal you have there.
Isn't she? Bramble sharp and gentle as a king. Earns a keep and more besides.
I wish I had as good a companion as Lady Trotter's. One of my gods, Freya, had a boar. It is said that the gloom of the murky regions was lighted. Such was the glow from its mane. But Lady, oh, she outshines him.
Aye, she does. I will never find another friend like her. Well, goodbye. Fare safe on your travels.
And you. Happy hunting, Lady.
They will attack on sight.
Blocked from the other side.
need your eyes, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan. Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes. Surveyed the area. Be my eyes, Sunan. What do you see?
Thank you.
Sunan, guide me. Should need those.
Emperor Frisia, we honor your type, Pagan. We strive as you strive to achieve the perfection of the Ancient Ones.
Pagan?
To be Pagan is perfect.
Whoa!